guys, I'm Kristen, you're watching Kay's Perfect Fitness TV. So today I've got a wobble board workout, okay? So a wobble board is something that's gonna really test your balance while you're training, okay? So if you're a beginner, this is gonna be a little tricky for you. But once you're feeling like, gosh, how can I make my workout even harder? This is how, okay? So I've got some really great moves. All you need is a wobble board or a Bozu ball, that will work as well. And some dumbbells, okay? So we're gonna start. And if you're new to a wobble board, always make sure you've got a wall nearby to help you step onto it and off of it. Because you kinda wanna get a balance for it. It's almost like you're surfing or something. It's probably a lot easier than surfing. I'm not a surfer, but I tried to at one point in a few videos. You should check them out. So anyway, we're gonna start with our squat and push. So we're gonna curl the weights up, they're gonna stay here, okay? So from here, you just squat down, and then push up as you stand up. Down, up, and push. Squat down, up, and push. So you get a little bit of wobbliness in there. Woo! Squat down, up, and push. So we're gonna do 10 reps like this. 5. Really gotta focus here. 6, 7,
eight,
Now we need to come down and run it out, yeah? So it's gonna be 10 mountain climbers and one push-up, okay? So just like this, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down and up. Good. Down and up. We're doing 5 reps. Down and up. One more. Down and up. Good. Woo! So that really gives a whole new meaning to the mountain climber. Yeah? So, last bit to finish off our shoulder bridge here. Place your feet on the wobble board, and we're just going to lift our hips up and down, 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze those glutes, hamstrings. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, relax, lower down. Okay. So, if you did that with me on a wobble board, awesome job. Remember, you can do this totally without a wobble board as well. You just won't have to focus on the, you will still have to focus on the balance, but you won't have to focus on the wobble and balance, okay? So, once again, you don't have to have a wobble board. It's a really good tool, and it makes the workout 10 times harder, okay? So, it's always really good to work on your core strength while you're doing your workouts. I always say that every move comes from your core, even a bicep curl. You know, everything stems from your core, and as soon as you can realize that, the minute your training's really gonna improve, okay? So I hope you've enjoyed that workout. Do this 2 more times, take a break, take a breather, try to get through it, 2 more sets, okay? It's gonna really improve your fitness levels. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you never miss a workout with me Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and find us and like us on Facebook, Pinterest, and Twitter. If you like the music, you can get that also on the link below. Thanks for watching. I'm Kristen. You're watching K's Perfect Fitness TV.